Early Monday morning in the city of Nairobi, Blessing prepares for school. At 5 years of age, she is the youngest of two girls and lives with her mother in the Eastlands area of Nairobi. Blessing's father died tragically 3 years ago from a stray bullet in Kibera slum. Blessing is now in pre-unit and is eager to begin a new day at Church Army Academy. Church Army Academy is located in a low-income neighborhood in the eastern part of Nairobi and prepares pupils for the Kenya Certificate of Primary Education. Established in 1973, the school offers hope, help, and holistic education to children of all backgrounds, from baby class to standard 8. With an enrollment of nearly 700 students, Church Army Academy combines high-quality education with a commitment to Christian care. A dedicated teaching staff and limited class sizes ensure that students like Blessing receive individual attention and personal care. Students receive instruction in the computer lab from a young age.
To make a screensaver of Church Army, you first go to Start, then Settings, then you see Control Panel, you click, then you go to Display.
It is not too early to practice typing, and they will soon use their computer skills for assignments in history, math, and English.
Alright, so you realize that such people will talk slowly, everything is slow. That is what we refer to as sedatives.
The school has been growing very fast. Just recently in 2006, the school had 250 pupils. But currently, in 2010, we are almost 700. So that has brought in the need for growth in terms of infrastructure. We have four main plans in the near future, and we crown them with the four Bs. One is we require a borehole because of the current water shortage in the town. Actually, even today, there is no water. The other one is a bus. We need to buy a bus to ensure that we bring children to school and take them home. And the third B is building. We need to continue building more classes and a dining hall and an administration block. And the last B is a very noble thing we do, that is on bursary. We ensure that even the less privileged come to our school, and would wish that we expand that so that we can have more children. We therefore make a passionate appeal to our well-wishers and donors that you can come forward, support any of those projects that we've talked about, so that we can be able to achieve our dream of positively transforming the society throughout Africa. We want to do it from educating the very young people, and we know that once they gain that wisdom and knowledge, they'll be able to be part of that transformed society in the future. Therefore, your donations will be highly appreciated, and God will bless you. Thank you very much.
It's last time! Academy, we have a feeding program. We feed 700 people plus their teachers. Like today, we have body-building food we are going to give them. We have vegetables, we have fruit for the meal of today. We are surrounded by the slum area. Some of these children, we normally feed them. When they go home, they don't have something else to eat. They depend in the food that we take in the school.
Once every week, students leave the classroom for the swimming pool, enjoying a refreshing afternoon splash.
I like swimming because it's so fun and you swim with your friends and I'm in class 4A in Chachami Academy, and Chachami Academy is the best school.
All pupils at Chachami belong to at least one club or sports team. The physical activity and teamwork teach vital lessons and promote social skills. Church Army's Music Club has won several awards at the Kenya Music Festival. Pupils at all levels enjoy excellent results academically.
I am Duncan Mwangi. I started out in this school. The school has seen me grow. Now, as I'm about to finish my primary education, I hope that I succeed, for Chachami has watched me grow, and I promise not to let Chachami down.
Standard 8 candidates hold a prayer day before they sit for their national exams.
Lord, as we dedicate, as we surrender our candidates unto you, Jehovah Lord, as we start, we want to make a confession this afternoon, Lord. We want to pray that God may search our hearts before we appear before your presence.
With no single college for parenting, the school organizes seminars to empower parents on how best to care for and support their children.
The only way to get close to your children is to behave like them. And I know that. Sometimes nachukua zile tires, tunaendesha pamoja. It's true, tunacheza kati pamoja. Yeah.
This is especially valuable for single mothers like Blessing. Church Army Academy has grown rapidly over the past several years. As more families bring in their children, new classrooms are needed to accommodate the pupils. It's been a long journey, but the commitment and care of teachers and friends, and the prayer and support of local and international partners has made it all possible. Please help Church Army continue to reach children like Blessing.